Thank you, Perpetua. And now I'm going to ask you to welcome a third member of the Thompson family to the stage. So this is Emily. Now, she has the same background as her brothers with the instrument she learns and practices on. And she says, I like to play the organ because of its ability to adapt to so many different styles of music. And she says, I like hiking, crocheting, sewing, and looking after my one-year-old baby sister. And she concludes, I hope and pray that my playing of the king of instruments will bring glory always to the king of kings. Now let me tell you another little story. You heard from her brother earlier that he likes racing around as fast as he can on their relatively new 100-acre property up north. Well, Emily was having fun in the water course there and found that some of the rocks were a bit slippery, and so over she went and tore ligaments in one hand. So there was a splint on that hand. And then, not long after that, she did the same thing for the other hand, this time involving stairs. So there she was, trying to be normal, so both hands stuck in splits. So what's she playing today? A piece that's almost exclusively for pedals only. It's one of the great tour de force pieces of the organ repertoire. You'll recognise the Paganini theme that is used at the beginning. She does play with her hands, especially in the very last variation, it gets very busy. She is fortunately back in playing condition again, but for her hands, it's a relatively recent addition back to her playing repertoire. So ladies and gentlemen, we're going to hear